Hello, my name is Jens. Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is The Brave King Esther. I read Haman is going to kill the people of Israel. Uncle Mordecai said to the King Esther, "What do you want? You want me to do," says Elsa. Says King Esther. "Please ask the king to help us, Esther," says Mordecai. But Esther couldn't do it. Esther could go to the king only when he wanted. Esther was an Israelite. She was the queen of the Persian king. Sexer, Mordecai, and Great the King Haman was the king's chief helper. He hated the Israelites. He didn't know the king was an Israelite. He planned to kill the people of Israel. "I didn't to die," said Esther. The Esther loved his people. Queen Esther went to the king's sister without promise, in king welcome her. The king loved her. The king's sister promised Esther to do anything for her. "Please help my people," said Queen Esther. "A bad person is going to kill my people. He is trying to me." The king didn't like it. The king loved Esther. The king told Haman to stop it. Esther saved the people. Wow! Esther and her people were not scared anymore. They were happy because the brave King Esther. Yes, now we will read this story too. Unclean love of God. Job was a godly man. He served God. He did what God wanted. God bless him. Something happened. Job's servant ran him bad people to the livestock. Job said. Job was sad. Another servant came to Job. They killed the remaining livestock. They killed the old servants. The other servant ran to Job. your son or dad. Joe was very sad. Joe prayed to God, dears. Nick, I came from my mother's womb. Nick, I depart. The Lord give and Lord took away from me this I praise the Lord. The space or the things Job didn't sin or complain to God. Job became sick after that. Satan did all this thing to Job. Satan wanted to Job go away from God, but Job didn't go away from God. I love God. God, no matter what, I will always love God, said Job. Job loved God even the despair. Job was lovely by God even more. Job came to know more about God when he's suffering soon. Job was in sadness and pain, but he didn't leave. God gave Job more cows and more sheep. God also gave his 10 children.
Wow!
Yes, we read the two stories.
Brave Queen Esther
and Unconquering Love of God. Wow. Yes.
Now we will do the question.
We will do the quiz. Okay? Question and answer. Okay? First question. First question. What was the first story name? First story name is one, two, three, four, five, six, 7, 8, 9, 10. Answer is The Brave King Esther. Yes. Now, who did it Job pain and Job or who did it Job pain and Job children is died? Who did it? One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, answer is Satan. See, answer is Satan. Satan wanted Job to go away from God. Satan did all these things to Job. Okay? Yes, today we read the Bible. If a fun, I have fun. Yes, see you next time. Bye. See you next time. Yes. Oh, yes. See you next time. Bye.